Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to install ANX camera or the MIUI camera on Evolution X custom ROM. So if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and hit that bell icon para ma-notify kayo if may bagong video ako na-upload. So before we start, intro mo tayo. So let's go! So in this video guys, I will show you on how to install ANX camera or the MIUI camera on Evolution X na custom ROM or any AOSP na ROM o Android open source project na ROM. So first thing first, download yung mga files na needed. The files needed is itong ANX camera utility na 185R for Android 11 at saka sa mga fixes. So ilalagay ko lang yung mga link dito sa description, so check it out lang guys sa description. So make sure pala before installing this, make sure na rooted na yung device nyo. So may tutorial na ako dyan guys, so tingnan na lang sa description on how to root Minute and Lite or sa video playlist scope, tingnan nyo na lang. So first step is open Magisk Manager. Then click this icon. Then click tong install from storage. Then browse, hanapin nyo yung files na ANX camera. So in my case, nandito siya doon sa document. So select ANX camera Unity 185R. So mag-install yan guys. Just wait na ma-finish ang pag-install. So after ma-finish, don't reboot. Let's try to install another fix daw sa portrait mode. So let's install this, ayan, itong 48MP fix R, select, then mag-install yan. After that, successfully ma-install, just select reboot. So let's wait na matapos yung pag-reboot. So let's check kung na-install na yung ANX camera. So here it is guys, the ANX camera. Let's open. If ganito yung makikita nyo is blank, close nyo lang ulit. Just close the application. Here all, then select to, long press, then app info, then just grant the permission guys. Camera, allow, then files and media, allow, then microphone, allow. So let's open again the ANX camera. So the ANX camera, so yan guys, video pro. Portrait is bug yung portrait guys, as you can see. Let's wait for the ANX team na if ma-fix to para sa Android 11. So wala pang fix currently, wala pang fix para dito sa Android 11 guys. So sa Android 10 meron na, pero sa Android 11 is wala pa. So if ganyan, close lang, ay clear all, let's open again. more than vlog mode. So working on vlog mode. More 64, working on 64. More night mode. Night mode is working. Slow-mo. So slow-mo is working also. More panorama. So panorama is working also. More time-lapse. So time-lapse is working. So the only bug is itong portrait mode, then no wide angle lens. Also bug, wide angle lens is bug, as you can see. So there are two bugs in ANX camera for Android 11, the portrait mode and the wide angle lens. So that's it lang guys, on how to install ANX camera on Android 11 on AOSP custom ROM. So again, don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit that bell icon para ma-notify kayo if may bagong video ako. So thanks for watching and take care.